Welcome to Guide Me Training. How to add company logo via Google Admin Console. Click Company Profile. From the dashboard, click on Company Profile Control. Click on Personalization to proceed. Select the radio button next to Custom Logo. Your custom logo will be displayed for all services. Click on Choose File to select the appropriate file. Click on Upload button to upload the logo file. Congratulations for uploading your custom logo. To download this video or create your own free tours, please visit guideme.io.